I look around and see nothing but tears. Sadness has washed this land. Hi, today I'm going to show you how to solder a circuit board properly. Now the first thing you're going to need is a soldering iron, solder, flux, and soldering paste. And tweezers that are bent in like this would be helpful. A solder pump, alcohol, a cloth, and a metal brush or old toothbrush would do. Okay, now, before we start, I'm going to make a very important note. When you're soldering, the tip of your soldering machine has to be clean. If it's not clean, you can't solder properly. So to keep it clean, get your soldering paste. Just push it in a bit, and then just wipe it on the wet sponge. And that will clean it. And flux, you squirt it where you're going to solder, and this cleans the surface from small rust and dirt. So it's just a very weak acid that cleans the surface before you solder. Because if you solder on a dirty surface, the component won't stick to there. Okay, so let me start with taking out the component. For this, you're gonna need the soldering pump and the soldering iron. Okay, so what you're gonna do here is warm up the solder until it liquefies and then suck it up with the soldering pump. This may take a couple times on each leg. Sometimes it doesn't, so just until you see all the solder go away, just keep on doing it. Okay, once you do this all to all the legs, you are going to take it out with the tweezers or whatever you want to take it out. Just pull it a little, it'll come out. And now that we took it out, let me solder it back in. So the solder back in. Once you take out the component, make sure that all the legs are straight. So just strain them out of it, and get your circuit board and just put it in. But make sure that your components put in the right way and in the right place. Okay, now just put on your vise, get the flukes, and squirt it on there where you want to solder. Clean your iron tip. Get solder. And touch on the where you want to solder for a couple seconds. And then put solder on. Touch it, put solder on. If you don't do like this, it won't stick. So first you just want to touch it for a couple of seconds, and then put a little solder. Touch it for a couple of seconds, and then give solder. Like this. Okay, and when you're soldering, it should only be this big. Bigger than that or smaller than that much amount of solder, it will not hold right. Okay, so now we did the solder, let's clean the bottom of the circuit board from all the flukes and residue. Let's put some alcohol on it. Take your brush and just brush on it to get all the flukes and dirt off. And just dry it off with a cloth. Okay, now that's how to solder properly on the circuit board. You should be very careful of, don't hold the solder iron too much, or else you'll burn the component. And so that's about it. Thank you for watching.